sports. It's in the game.
Back underway then, and work to do for United given the scoreline. Well-timed tackle. Plenty of options. This could square the game. And it's in! A goal for Manchester United, who find themselves now level.
Manchester United.
So, a level contest. 1-1. And a strong tackle. And Puskás coming away with the ball. Sebastian Larsson. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Zidane. Can he put them in front? And there it is! Zidane oozing class and confidence.
Well, a dramatic
moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Can they convert? In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion, and looking very comfortable here.
Number 24.
The action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. An effective challenge.
Oh, big chance!
Can he convert? So the action underway once more, and it's beginning to look as though it's a case of how many for United. Oh, what an opportunity! Can he finish? And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick! Absolutely unplayable today!
Manchester United, number 10.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. A very effective challenge put in. A real opening now. Can he find the net? Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Number 23.
Really good challenge. Great challenge from Puskás. And in with a real chance. Will he? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. And there goes the final whistle. Manchester United are the winners today anyway. What did you think of their performance all told?
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did.
Thank you.
And the ball moving again, advantage United, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns here. Yerry Mina, it's there for him. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right, that's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
And still dangerous. And a goal to really bolster things for them, two in front.
Well, here it is again, and when you clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defence time to readjust. They don't do that, it's a poor clearance, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Parejo, and support available. Well, they have it again, and can he get one back? Excellent defending, but the chance is still on. He's in with a chance. It's got to be. In it goes! A three-goal cushion. This is astonishing stuff.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count. Number
24. On they go again, and United beginning to run away with this. Strong but fair tackle. Surely! That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Corner conceded. It came off the defender. No-nonsense clearance. Zinedine Zidane. Is this the moment? A goal! And I tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a Manchester level. United. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. It's going to be United's free kick. Zidane. It should be. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat trick. A special moment for him. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. This attack looks... And he's in. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. But it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Real chance. Now he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Moreno. Well, Manchester United all powerful. They've accelerated away in this one, Stuart. He's in behind.
A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Chances on. Surely. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Goal for Manchester United!
Etienne Capou. Good use of advantage in United's favour. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Morales. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. And a tidy tackle. And the referee blows for a foul. And a big chunk of added time here, a minimum of 5 minutes. Well, nicely cut out. Out of play, United throw-in coming up.
Can he convert?
Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. And there goes the final whistle. Manchester United are the winners today anyway. What did you think of their performance all told?
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did... Thank you.